The woman with the gold tooth was in Greenwood, South Carolina, at a rally for Obama in 2007. The rally was a bust. No one there but a small gathering of local folks needing something to do. Obama was looking out at the emptiness. "Fired up, ready to go," the woman with the gold tooth abruptly shouted. And as if on cue, the people around her repeated her words, began to chant, and in an instant, the rally went from dismal to glorious. It shows you what one voice can do. That one voice can change a room, Obama said at a campaign rally over a year later, recounting the story. And if a voice can change a room, it can change a city. And if it can change a city, it can change a state. And if it can change a state, it can change a nation. And if it can change a nation, it can change the world.